So we do a lot of training for our team on service delivery. That is the key. If you train your team on what you expect, then you have to inspect the systems, but you don't have to do the actual work. If a new hire makes it past the first 90 days, there's a good chance that they're going to stay with us for 2 years. Not everyone makes it past 90 days, right? Not everyone can hang. And that is sometimes our fault. They were not the right hire, but sometimes they definitely were. Sometimes it definitely was our fault. Like onboarding too many clients too soon. So there's a couple of things that we do to train new team members that have been really successful. Our training buddy is probably the biggest catalyst in positive change for our team members. They are a dedicated peer. That's their first point of contact. So every new team member that comes in has a manager. They have someone that they report to. But sometimes you don't want to go to your manager and say, like, I know you told me how to do this, but what do I do again? Right? You need someone who's a peer that if you were in an office, you can just say, hey, can you show me this again? So that helps here. It helps reinforce some of the nitty gritty work that sometimes the manager is not doing. The manager is not the one actually doing that stuff. So you don't always know like all the little details, like, oh yeah, this formula is broken over here. Almost equally as important, they provide useful feedback, aka they can be a snitch, right? Like if something is not going well, or they have concerns, or like, hey, I've explained this thing 4 times now, and they still don't understand how it's working. That is really helpful feedback for us. And so they're really meant to be a buddy and a friend to the trainee. But like, if something is not going well, I want to know about it. I want to know that this is not going well. The farther removed I get, like the more difficult it is to get that information. So having a buddy on the inside is really, really helpful.